Hello everyone, I am Prabhjot Kaur and you're watching Filmy Beat. Kangana Ranaut, while promoting the upcoming horror comedy Tutak Tutak Tutiyan, expressed her fan moment for actor Prabhu Deva. Kangana narrated an incident of her childhood and said she's been a huge fan of the actor's dancing knack ever since she was a teenager. Talking about how she has always admired Prabhu Deva's dancing skills, this is what she said.
Prabhu sir, batayenge. Mujhe waise Prabhu sir ka dance dekh ke to hum log सभी उनके कायल हैं और अभी फिर से उनको देखने का मौका मिल रहा है. आई थिंक वी आर रियली एक्साइटेड टू यू नो सी दिस फिल्म.
In this video, you can see Kangana shaking leg with her favorite Prabhu Deva. On the professional front, Kangana will next be seen in Vishal Bhardwaj directorial Rangoon along with Shahid Kapoor and Saif Ali Khan. Tutak Tutak Tutiyan, starring Sonu Sood, Prabhu Deva and Tamanna Bhatia, will be released in 3 languages, in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu on October 7. Well, that's all in this podcast. If you've liked it, please hit like, comment and share. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. Meanwhile, you can also check out Film Me Beat for more masala gossip, news and updates. I am Prabhjot Kaur signing off for now. Thanks for watching.